you don't even see him move.
Look at the Harley logo on that one.